You see, when you end up killing one of your men, you tell yourself it happened so you could save the lives of two or three or 10 others. Maybe 100 others.
Afternoon, their mother's going to be getting all three telegrams. That's not all. There's a fourth brother, the youngest. He parachuted in with the 101st Airborne right before the invasion. He's somewhere in Normandy. We don't know where.
Is he alive?
We don't know.
Some private in the 101st lost three brothers, and he's got a ticket home. You and I are taking a squad over to Newville on a public relations mission.
Over my way, thank you, sir. This entire mission is a serious misallocation of valuable military resources. I mean, where's the sense of risking the lives of the eight of us to save one guy? I swear, I hope Mama Ryan's real fucking happy knowing that little Jimmy's life is a little bit more important than two of our guys.
I don't know anything about Ryan. I don't care. Man means nothing to me. It's just a name. But if finding him so he can go home, if that brings me the right to get back to my wife, well then, that's my mission.
It doesn't make any sense, sir. Why? Why do I deserve to go? Why not any of these guys? They all fought just as hard as me.
Is that what they're supposed to tell your mother?
Tell her that when you found me, I was here, and I was with the only brothers that I had left. And that there's no way I was going to desert.
What do you think?
You don't want to know what I think. What if by some miracle we stay and actually make it out of here? Someday we might look back on this and decide that saving Private Ryan was the one decent thing we were able to pull out of this whole god-awful, shitty mess. That's what I was thinking, sir. Like you said, Captain. We do that, we all earn the right to go home.